Good evening.
What do you want?
One of our pupils, Susan Foreman, came into this yard.
Really? In here? Are you sure?
Yes. We saw her from across the street.
Let me get this straight. A thing that looks like a police box standing in a junkyard, it can move anywhere in time and space.
Have you ever thought what it's like?
We wanderers in the fourth dimension?
Susan and I are cut off from our own planet, without friends or protection.
The Doctor is a legend woven throughout history. When disaster comes, he's there.
There are some corners of the universe which have bred the most terrible things. Things which act against everything that we believe in. They must be fought.
Like fire and ice and rage. He's like the night and the storm and the heart of the sun. He's ancient and forever. He burns at the center of time and he can see the turn of the universe.
Stop it, said stop it.
And he's wonderful.
So, we meet again, Doctor.
What are you?
We are called Cybermen.
We are the Daleks! Ah!
Pity this race of conquerors!
You are my prisoner. You will obey all instructions.
Now you begin to fear.
New sun, new air, new life. The whole universe teeming with life. Why stand still when there's all that life out there?
He'll be there when you need him. That's the way it's got to be.
It's the way it's always been. The monsters and the Doctor. It seems you cannot have one without the other.
Tell me about it.
But you and I both know, don't we, Rose? The Doctor is worth the monsters.
Come with me.
Obey us or die!
Die? And just who are you to condemn us to death?
I just can't let you out of my sight.
Being with you, I can't tell what's right and what's wrong anymore.
It's better that way.
Your sense of humor will be the death of you, Doctor. Probably quite soon.
Every time I think it's going to get more extraordinary, it surprises me. It's impossible. I hate it. It's evil. It's astonishing. I want to kiss it to death.
They're ruthless. They place no value on human life.
If I killed you, it would be no great loss to me.
There's one thing you never put in a trap if you're smart, if you value your continued existence. If you have any plans about seeing tomorrow, there's one thing you never, ever put in a trap.
Me.
God!
Show your companion. Show her your true self. The anger. The fire. Of a Time Lord who butchered millions. There he is.
You make them so afraid. When you began all those years ago, sailing off to see the universe, did you ever think you'd become this?